So one more day, one more new transformation of my vocal cords. Today I hit it. Do you know what kind of note? I hit it B6. It is higher on, before it was D6 and right now it is B6. I reached it by my whistle voice, or maybe not whistle register. I don't understand what kind of register is it, but I understand that I can do this better. I can do more like a crying like a baby in some way of my singing, and it is a good news. Yes, also I improved a little bit of my pronunciation in Russian language. I will continue this journey, and it is good. Yes, right now I'm on my way of learning, and I understand that I can go forward, and I should do right now, maybe it is my like guessing, I need to record more covers. The more covers I do, the better I sing, because singing, it is not about range, it is about singing. Yes, yes, we can do some kind of exercise, this is good, and right now I need to focus more on singing, not on doing some exercises, because some songs we can create from them exercises. I found myself in a way that I don't know lyrics of songs. I know how to sing, how to change your pitch from this side to another, and do this a little bit of smoothly, but I don't know how to do it rhythmically. Rhythmic, it is about songs, and I don't know how to sing, what kind of words should I sing. Then need to learn these words, need to learn songs. I will do this maybe in different languages. Need to, in my understanding, I should try German, English, Russian, maybe Ukrainian, Polish, Poland, and maybe Indonesian, Malaysian, also Spanish, Turkish, maybe Italian, French, maybe 11 different styles. Need to try maybe also Chinese or Korean, it will be good too, and need to do different styles, because from each country we have different patterns, but need to start from what I know. Need to start from English and from Russian and a little bit of Ukrainian maybe, and Spanish, Italian, because we have opera. Need to try them. I don't understand what kind of way I should go. I understand that I like pop punk sound. It is interesting for me, pop punk sound. And also I like a little bit of ballad, but not like a ballad. It is when we do so Enya only time. This type of, but less of it. It is more like a storytelling, conversational with people. It means maybe Broadway sound, pop punk Broadway, maybe this type of things. I like the sound. It is mix of it. It is when sometimes we do this and sometimes do that. It is like a sound of System of Down. System of Down, but I don't like their sound of metal when they. I don't like this. I like. This type of sound, it is more pleasant, it is what I talk about. It is this sound I like, and pop punk like a Blink 182. If we will connect it, it will be what I like. Also, I like a little bit of Broadway sound, it is good. Musicals, maybe it will be. What should I do right now? Need to learn lyrics and apply them, because right now I have a good, really, understanding of my voice. I have agility a little bit, and to practice this agility, need to practice specific examples of songs. Then it will be better. It will be better for look what I've learned, what can I play, and what should I work next. Yes, need to work right now on covers better, and do exercises for high pitch. High pitch, I mean that upper than D4, because on D4 I have break, I have secondo passaggio, and also I have one more passaggio on maybe C sharp 5. Oh Jesus, mosquito. Yes, I killed him. Yes, and I have third passaggio on maybe C sharp 5, I don't understand, because I can't go higher. Maybe this flageolet sound will be next. I didn't open flageolet to myself fully. I maybe opened a little bit, but I don't understand, is it flageolet or not? Need to work on it and extend, I don't know, means that make it bigger, make my voice bigger, make it longer. I understand that my higher note right now B6, and it means that I have something lower. It means a lot that I have something lower and I can reach it. It says a lot to me. It means that I can open it, and then I should work on what I have right now, apply them, and then go higher, 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 and we will be like a Dimash maybe in some time, or maybe who's Vitas on Russian language, maybe something like contratenor soundish. Yes, I want to apply it, I want to go forward. If I will have C5 sound with a nice, so like a meaty sound, then I do it correct. Right now I have this on falsetto level, then I can do this on head voice too. Okay. And what you maybe didn't understand me a lot, it is more about my journey of learning singing. It is less of for everybody content, but I understand that I like it and I want to go forward. Tomorrow I will practice breath support. I do practice daily of breath support by hissing 10 minutes and also doing some of the doggy style catching fire breathing, and it makes my lungs better, it makes my diaphragm more harder, and I do a little bit of core exercises, not so much, but do them too, to make my six-pack inside of me, not six-packs, it is not like a muscles that I need muscles inside of me, core muscles, because they work when we sing, and need to work on phrasing, yes, like sometimes I have issues with when I breathe in and then I start to do like a singing, and on the end of phrases I don't have enough breath. It is like a management of breath. Maybe I don't have enough breath, need to work on my breath support, or I use this not really productive. I think that first, because I use it productive and I want to bring more emotions, but I can't because of my lungs. Yes, and that's why I sing not so big amount of songs, so like with a huge amount of legato. I sing them like lately I've been losing sleep, this kind of songs. They are kind of easy with how to say it, with staccato more. Not staccato, it means that with not so big amount of loneliness of sounds, not like this way. And need also to work on my messa di voce. Messa di voce, it is when we speak the... means that... I did not correct it right now. It is when you speak... this way. When you go volume... more volume, and then you go out with volume, but with the same resonance inside of you. It is like control of resonance and control of not changing tone, only with this the same tone, but with more like how to say it, volume. Yes, and need to make it better, because it will take me more emotional in phrases. Okay, we will work on my secondo passaggio flip transition, also on songs, yes, need to do this, also on high notes, means that high notes that I didn't reach before, but not need to do this with straining way. If I will do this with strain, I can hurt myself, no need to do this. Okay, we will do on whistle register too, exercises, also... what type? Yes, songs, maybe a little bit of agility and breath support. It is and messa di voce. It is what I need right now. And my chest voice right now, it is good. I think so. Then I need to improve my another types of voices. Okay, let's go forward. We can do this. You can do this too if you want. Let's go. And we will do anything in our life. I understand that the more I practice my vocal, the better I will be. I understand that before I didn't sing Boulevard of Broken Dreams, but 5 days I sang this. And the same situation with big amount of songs that I cannot try, even try, that I didn't even try. Yes, you understand me. And the more we try, we have like a 100 different songs on Russian language, we have 200 on English language, we have different languages, like Despacito, we have different operas as musicals, and to apply them, it is not one day. It is maybe 1 year or even more, it is 5 years maybe. But I understand that on this year I have big amount of stuff that I should work on. And my goal right now is to make my sound, to create portfolio for portfolio to sing on some parties. It will make it more monetizable thing. I mean that to sing on places, on events, need to improve my total singing skills. Maybe it will be good. If I will have a good singing skills, understanding, then I can be a vocal coach maybe. I have a lot of stuff inside of me, but I need to improve my own voice. If I will have a nice my voice, then I can go on vocal coaching too. And to earn a little bit of money to like continue my journey on my way. Not like go into a job of programmer, coder. I hope that you understand me. Okay, let's go forward. We know what to do. And don't need to strain our voice. Need to work on so calm and with correct sounds, correct volume, correct vowels, and with a nice tongue twisters. Need to do tongue twisters too on Russian language, on English, and with a correct projection of sound. Okay, I hope you understand me. See you next time. You are cool. Don't forget about it.